I'm Jock Zonfrillo, chef, restaurateur, and adventurer. My restaurant specializes in native produce, which means I'm always traveling the world, searching for ingredients and inspiration in some of the remotest communities on the planet.
I never thought I'd be eating bat wings.
And if I can persuade the locals to share their intimate knowledge of food with me, I'll pay homage to that culinary know-how by reinventing their traditional recipes in my restaurant back home. Located in the South Pacific, Vanuatu's long been renowned as a land of powerful volcanoes and fearsome cannibals. But very little is known about its ancient culinary traditions. I'm traveling to Tanna, one of the most remote of Vanuatu's 83 islands, to find out how they cook in one of the last places on Earth to be touched by Western civilization.
I'm going to meet the Yakel people, a community that have turned their back on modern life to live as their ancestors have for centuries. I'm hoping they'll teach me their traditional hunting, cooking, and foraging skills, because out here, there's no money, no shops to spend it in, and food doesn't come wrapped in plastic.
We're creating a dam, basically, to divert the water. Gonna divert it through that way so as it dries up this creek bed a little bit.
I learned very quickly that diverting a small river isn't as easy as it sounds.
Oh, my
God, it's very heavy.
It takes an hour of hard labor before we see any reward.
Usually river prawns are a little bit muddy. It's not muddy at all, it's really creamy. I'd be happy to eat them raw, a whole plate of them.
That's one?
Yes.
Big or small?
Mine is bigger than yours. Look at that beauty. This is bonkers. There's so much prawns in here. This system of blocking the dam, although I've never seen it before, clearly is very, very effective.
Okay, chop the crab.
Oi! The variety of food that's in this river is incredible. This is the biggest one yet.
Ah! Hey!
Just being here with all the village people, it's a snapshot of their sense of community. It's their larder, it's their pantry, it's their fish market. Where I come from, we all go and we do our own thing. These guys do everything together. They hunt for food together, they forage together, kids, adults, everybody. And that's a very important part of their culture.
Most of the food the Yakel eat is cooked over a wood fire. While Selena shows me how the women prepare shellfish, it's time to introduce the tribe to food cooked by a man.
I'm just gonna try and cook these very simply with some herbs that I found around here. Selena, what about you?
I will put this leaf here to protect the crab from the fire. But this one here, we're going to eat it with the crab. We call it manif.
Obviously, what's gonna happen here is the shellfish is gonna steam inside the packet, and you're gonna taste basically the pure shellfish with a little bit of the leaves that she put in the inside. I'm gonna use some of this apple-like fruit. We've got some chopped tarragon and the wild ginger. I'm gonna actually use some of these lemon leaves while I'm infusing the oil along with the ginger. Robert, everybody seems enthralled by what's happening. Is it because they've never seen a man cooking before?
We never see and we never test.
Today is the day, okay? You tell them that. Robert, when the chief said, I'm not allowed to grate the tapioca, can you explain a little bit further?
It's part of the custom, because when I was born, I see my father and my grandfather do like that.
Yeah.
And even when my father was born,
yeah,
you see his father and his grandfather do like that. We follow generation to generation, we do the same culture.
There are jobs for women, there are jobs for men. That's it, end of story.
Maybe next time, I try to cook like you.
I help you, no problem. A little bit of prawn, some tarragon, wild garlic. I'm gonna call it Yakel prawns. Say yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
It's nice?
Yes.
You like?
It's very nice.
You never
tasted this before?
Yeah.
Can you have a taste?
It looks very juicy. It's very pure crab flavor. It's very nice. Robert, if we were having dinner tonight, which one would you prefer to eat?
I prefer yours. It's more flavor.
Selena, did you hear that? Are you angry? I like yours better anyway.
Thank you.
So much. It was delicious.